soldier with the cannon.
You lucked out again.
Aya, you can use the laser weapon. The Berserker. This is the only weapon that can penetrate the Reaper's hard outer shell. With this, you can destroy this beast.
most time. Up ahead is the Babel's core, the area where overdrive is possible. Hyde is there, Aya. It's time to face him. There's no need to thank me. You have been a fascinating subject to analyze. You are now and forever my main subject of research. No matter what happens to the world, you will always be the center of my universe.
I've been trapped in the ring of time. The twisted come from the future, and I destroy them. And eventually I fall. When I do, I wake up at the church on a snowy day, and the cycle repeats itself. That, my friend, is about to end. Who was it that ordered you here, Agent Brea?
It was no one.
What a brave soul you are.
I just want to know one thing. Why did you put me up against the High Ones?
There's something I desire, and it's beyond that door. We are at war with the Twisted. Every time one of us dies, the time-space power structure is consequently redesigned, and the Babel grows in strength. And that's what I used as an advantage. Our species became the foundation of the Grand Babel. We were successful as we unlocked the doors to Zero.
What about all of your friends and the people that are important to me?
I gave them the freedom to doubt. You dared to trust me. Scared, Aya? Or are you in fact enjoying this?
I can handle this. Everyone else did.
Then come. I will be the one to show you the truth.
Look at that! What is that?